Damn.
Speaking of Omega Supreme.
Oh God.
Precisely as I had planned. Decepticons, man the turrets and blast that obsolete Hulk out of the sky.
Targets.
Attack commencing.
Decepticons, Zach.
Prepare for destruction.
I got raped. Really? Shield? Really, more people? Yeah! Don't engage.
A suitable weapon for one such as Megatron.
Oh, that is transforming.
Omega Supreme's main weapon batteries are charging. Prepare for evasive action.
Fuck you. moving for a second. Ah, okay. This guy's really pissing me off now. Okay, he's dead. Oh, god, yeah. Now we're back to this dude. Zach, I'm scared. Fucker, die already!
A suitable weapon for one such as Megatron!
Come on, die! Oh god. Yes! Die!
He's going down! He's mad for brains! Omega flees like a coward! Now, let's finish the job!
Okay,
the great Omega Supreme is vulnerable. Megatron and his Decepticons must press their attack if they hope to overcome the Guardian of Iacon and force him to unlock the gateway to Cybertron's core.
As long as there is enough left to open the Omega Gate, I care not.
Megatron, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Power cells, drain. Initiate energy recovery subroutine.
He's getting serious now.
The source in the gate and those batteries are the source of Omega Supreme's rejuvenation.
Scanning. Decepticon intruders. Weapons engaging.
Weapons engaging? I thought we had this guy beat!
Danger. Aboard Omega Supreme.